Yes.
We've had the opportunity to be present for some amazing cantorial renditions this evening, but each voice has been complemented by a talented professional who knows every nuance, every note, and every musical inflection, and the deeper meaning of each prayer that's been sung. It is not easy to be an accompanist in a hall that hasn't been tuned. The cantor Daniel Gilgar has succeeded in highlighting the voices of our cantors without overpowering them. It's a symphony of balance and expertise, and I would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge both his skill and his sensitivity. Cantor Gilgar, you are indeed instrumental in this evening's success. Evenings and concerts like this one don't happen in a vacuum. It takes a person called somebody. The cry is always, somebody should see to the lighting. Somebody has to make sure the sound system is okay. Somebody has to order tickets. Somebody has to make certain that the advertising is well placed. Somebody has to make certain that there are ushers, ticket sellers, telephone committees, and that the concert committee is effective. That somebody is a special lady named Maxine Lucovici. Maxine has been the heart and the motivating force behind this entire evening, and I would like to pay her and her committee personal tribute, and with Seth's permission on behalf of the entire shul to thank them for the immense amount of work they've invested in this concert. It's my privilege to invite the members of the concert committee to rise as I call their names. The chair, Maxine Lucovici. Concert committee members, Lou Schiff, Nina Schiff, Bill Circus, Sandy Circus, welcome. The concert committee itself would like to acknowledge the important contribution made by our interim executive director, Stuart Ely, and the staff of the Bethel office, Rosie Furla and Sandra Rabinovich, as well as all of the volunteers who made phone calls, distributed tickets, and served as ushers. We thank the people. As Jews, we thank the Almighty. The translation of the following song. The master of the world reigned before anything was created. From the moment that all was created according to his desire, it was then that he was called a king. And after everything ceases to exist, he will still reign alone. He was, he is, and he will be in all glory. He is one and there is no other. None compared to him. He has no beginnings and no end. All power and dominion is his. He is my God, my life, and redeemer, my fortress in times of distress. He is my aid, and in him is my refuge and my portion on the day that I call. Into his hand I entrust my soul when I lie down to sleep and when I awake. And with my spirit and my body, God is with me. I shall not fear. I invite our cantors to sing for us. Adon Olam, arranged by Izzy Hickman.
Yeah.
The choir.